got me recording. Come on, man, press record. I want to be on camera today. So is Jimmy on camera.
Today it's going to be me. Right here for this big air show. We're the only boat out in the river. See about 1,000 boats that way. There's about 1,000 boats the other way. So it's pretty cool. We're the only boat in this river.
Why are we in the middle?
They're basing this whole air show, the Blue Angels, based on our position. They need a precise coordinate. We're here. We're just waiting now. There's the captain. There's Chief right there.
Is he going to be on camo space?
Yep.
RIggin. Exact GPS coordinate that we need to be at.
Pretty close, at least.
It was pretty precise.
Naval Academy.
Zooming on and people. Must be 1,000 people over there.
Academy in Annapolis, and Kyle Riggin's buddy is out on his ship.
Come at me, Jimmy.
I'm going to get some of you. And it's pretty cool because the ship that we're on is a center point for the Blue Angels to do their aerial, you know, stunts and acrobatic stuff. And I'm going to show you in a second here, the Naval Academy to my right now. And in front of and behind us, the river is blocked off, and you'll see all the boats and help out by the police.
We are docked up in the middle. I think Jimmy got all them. Can you see all them people on there, Jimmy? There's thousands of people over there. Over by the Naval Academy. The other side. Seems like 1,000 boats on there. Thing is, we've got to see that everybody, all these other people like to have. We're in dead center of this river. We're marking the whole show off of us. It is pretty neat. We got the best seat in the house.
Kylie, let's go.
upside down.
Here he comes.
Everybody, what now? Oh. Now, Star Control, SYP 683, request permission to enter the basin, more to the side of our.
Security up here.